Hey, Brad, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Don't go tell. Energy drink so late. Boy, what a time. What a time. Jared Butchers. Energy drink. So, not very weird to pop. Just for the caffeine, $18 only. So, weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone, 4-in-1. 41, feels like 38, partly cloudy right now. I bet I didn't get my phone dirty. Probably didn't, but I'm not trying to. Try to take care of this one. UV2 green low wear sunglasses. No pollen for some reason. See how we're gonna get far here. What a time. Oh well, I'm not gonna get pollen. Okay, observations. So far today, high 57, low 28. Yesterday, high 54, low 27. Average, high 40, low 28. Dew point, 79 degrees. Humidity, 93%. No high or low. Pressure, 30.12 inches. High, 30.19 inches. Low, 30.07 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise, 7:09 in the morning. Sunset, 4:36 p.m. The moon, WANIG crescent. Unfortunate, no pollen. So tonight, low 28, partly cloudy. Oh, it's fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy, wind, windy. Christmas Eve will be high 53, low 38, mostly sunny. It's about low 38. Wednesday will be high 60, low 52, mostly sunny. And it's about the day, you know how we do. But, like I say, well, it's Missouri, can't count on this four, you know how we do. 6-8 for their Christmases. It's Thursday, big time, big city day at the Illinois. High 62, low 45, mostly cloudy. Then Friday will be high 52, low 38, mostly cloudy. Saturday will be high 55, low 41, 50% chance of rain. Day to night. Saturday night, rain likely, lows and upper 30s chance of rain, 60%. Sunday will be high 47, low 32, 40% chance of rain. Day, next Monday, high 39, low 28, 30% chance of rain. So, Monday, December 30th, day, but there's a description, no, picture emoji icon, cloudy, cloudy cloud, you know. 30% chance and 5 raindrops. Then Monday, December 30th, day description, partly sunny with a 30% chance of rain, possible mix of snow, highest in the lower 40s. The next Tuesday, high 45, low 30, partly cloudy. The next Wednesday, high 49, low 34, partly cloudy. And we'll probably go back the best we can go. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below.
So that stove on. I got heat blanket on, heat blanket, and regular blanket. And 7:49. Okay. A late start. Yeah. Let's go within this thing. So, MSN here we go. So, we'll see how this goes. So, 25 facts you learned in school that are no longer true. Your pictures. I've been saying that you did before. Giant hornet have invaded and they're hungry for honeybees. What? Become honeybees? WTS, let's start wishes. Actually, yeah, I can't believe this box. 2.5 men, we made it. Well, the person that we hired, you know, to do stuff around the house from him and her is what it is. Latest news, Bowie's oldest CEO could get 26.5 million golden PARACHUTE. US Gov sides with Bayer in a round of lawsuits. Bayer. US Gov. Details emerge on green shoes spotted in motion. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to look up like that. And two nieces and nephews. So. The water's not good too. Report NFL team Ian Urban Myers. Usually the two to one comment down below. That's a good thing, but I would love to see Urban Myers, but then again, a lot of people up Florida than me, Ohio State, but, you know, it's like Nick Saban, it didn't work out good. But we have that Michigan coach. I guess it kind of did, but then again, you know. Maybe NFLB NLB pitcher like arrested at pitcher. So, well, I knew that was him. Army officer rushes home to see mom before she is deported to Mexico. Oh, boy. What a Christmas Eve on Christmas. Having pictures of how Christmas celebrated around the world. National Geographic. Politics. What Trump uses win TURBINES elbows and clashes with Dems. Hmm.
20 states with the worst roads and 5 with the best. Gotta be honest though. For Illinois, there's a lot of bad roads. Like, all of them, like, inside of Colorado, Survivor Camp. Some creepy district. Well, they got Xbox One. PVC. All they have is how to avoid common holiday accidents. Holiday. Dangers. Like pets. High safety tips for the holidays. So, YouTube will do 2-in-1 definitely, you know. MSN. .com, the headlines, definitely check them. Capro, surely did the new films. Queen Tamer, his movie, you know. The ones of the time, Of course, the given. And we get good ones. Bones found in a remote part of Joshua Tree National Park. Women accused and racist of attack is charged and separate incident. Did a couple less dead. And though, liberal, I did a very nice suspect on triple homicide. Well, what my mom don't like the news, it is the sad, depressing, grand, dark, and creature. Yeah, 3 minutes to 8. Yeah. I guess the energy drink show for you. Google News World News. Yeah. Good said I didn't do nothing. Saudi Arabia. Oh, YouTube or YouTube one. Yeah. 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to it. SS Vertical Notification Bell. It does a great job talking about this. Saudi Arabia sends 5 to death for killing JAMALKHASHOGGI. Well, true, that's a good saying, you know, 5. Sends 5 to death. A good saying about that, but, you know, but that's the saying about the, that's gotta be like 5 people, you know, of the devil, you know, we do. But yeah, a good saying, but, you know, the royal family, you know, France, you know, whatever you call them in Saudi Arabia, you know, there's no harm for them. They get to keep on going. Saudi Arabia sends 5 to death for KHASHOGGI murders, but clears 3 top officials. There you go. The leader and the main people. The main 3 people. 5 people sends to the death for KHAMAL. KHASHOGGI murder. Pirate Cage ASHOGGI. Verdict is a mockery. Like that, you know. K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I. My favorite killers have been sentenced to death. I won't detoxified. D-E-T-O-X-I-F-Y-5-E-O-G. Body same thing, K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I, and then you can go again, heck yes, what functions, yeah. Well, that's kind of, well then again, it could be 5 M's of paper, you know. They do, yeah, Saudi Arabia, they do a lot of shady stuff there. North Korea threatened Christmas gift put U.S. South Korea on high alert. Nobody talking. They're like USA, United States of America. That's good. North Korea give you that Christmas present. Because, you know, I hate the United States of America. And South Korea. South Korea. I don't know why. Well, there's a lot of baseball players from South Korea. John Bolton criticized Trump's approach to North Korea and heightened tensions. North Korea promised a Christmas prize. Here are the options. James, C-A-R-T-A-R-A-F-A-N-O, Miracle on 38. P-A-R-A-L-L-E-L, the question mark, North Korea, U.S. have a chance to break the log. Jam. North Korea is threatened to launch Christmas gift to U.S. Yes. They're loving it.
I love this Christmas
present because they don't worry about that.
They don't worry about that.
Stupid. Of course. They're not getting the Christmas present. They're like, this is a good one. But then again, they're getting good Christmas presents. And they say it's America with it.
Yeah, I can say about that, you know.
Ooh, you know, it's coming right here. It's coming for us. For South Korea. Now, poor South Korea. It's like that, you know. They'd be gone. You got South Korea. Poor U.S. troops.
Like that.
It's like that. That's the same. I don't know. People would think it's
funny.
With North Korea, maximum pressure should be maximum pressure. Saddle's image show new construction at North Korea missile site report there. People think it's a beautiful zone. Note in London, real Christmas card may have come from slave laborers in China prison. The South Park talked about this one. Yeah. Ezra and Phil. Yeah, Red said, update YouTube, go to Embodia. Yeah. Why do people talk about that? I saw that in the Sun headlines. I don't know. Note in Christmas card raise alarms about Chinese prison labor. Picture of a note allegedly from Chinese prison in TESCO holiday card. So, the girl says she found a plea for help and a picture card. The seller is investigating. I hit and cracked around 10 million Christmas. I was P-A-L-G-A-L-A. Here's Zilli's volcano eruption step 10 to 19. American woman dies from burn suffering in volcano eruption. Son died on a family trip. I can imagine what the news of volcano victims are thinking. Atlanta woman injured in Brazil volcano eruption dies. Here's the end of an update on a gift shop in London, and I'll have a fun Christmas. Thanks to me, Monday. Anyone dies. Week after being there in New York, I can't remember. 17 to 15. Guys, for New York, well, I guess that's the Phil did talk about that, dude. Less of Phil talk about that. Russian valves, retaliation over U.S. Nation on pipeline. Yeah. There's no more. What? Putin opened Russian rail route to A-N-N-E-X-E-D-C-R-I-N-N-A. State Department memo opposes bill to resettle Syrian refugees. Turkey can handle a fresh wave of Syrian migrants. The RDOGA warns. What the, what I was talking about, too. Russia is trying to starve 4 million things in Syria. Nobody talk about this. Tens of thousands freeze as Syrian forces continue. IDLIB networks. Turkey, Russia talk, Syrian thousands freeze bombing. Syrian offensive tens of thousands. Turkey reach out to Russia as IDLIB assault U.S. refugees. So the U.S. news. Holiday travel forecast. Weird weather could disrupt your pre and post holiday plans. I'm saying so. Forecast keeping a close eye on during post-Christmas snowstorms, holiday storms, damn trees, floods, further across Southern California. You better hope you get an umbrella for Christmas in a minute. That's kind of cool. Focus point. Mild weather ahead. The Christmas holiday. SoCal sweet snow. White wood. Big bear to see white Christmas after winter storm being fresh. Like I said about that, you know. You got the rain, the floods, landslide, the mudslides, privacy includes, earthquake. Not if, there's not a wind. I'm probably on fire. All cherry cover on fire. And Amazon. Frosty weather in the Bay Area forecast here. Here's where it could snow. What the hell? I'm trying to do this. It would have been a long time. man. What the hell? You can't miss it. I don't children miss it. I just thought my place to Iowa children were missing a week before they were set. I just told my wife was dead. My phone dirty. Get nothing going. Probably missing out. There's a mom may have joined a new head cult that had been turned search. Jeez. This year was up missing since September family number seven mom. Not bad, doing that easy too. With a tournament tied to vicious F-E-S-E-I-P-I-O, yes, death. I don't know where it fell after a lot of children. Why if children don't miss them and have them for a while? Oof. Okay. Why everyone has They did. I guess that's life, man. But while we do at international airports, we open after great heavy rain closed roads to our spot. Texas has a barber shot over 30 to road. Take that shit, shit. Okay. He shot barber over his room. Okay, please say. Take another shot, barber. With your knee. And here for it, shit. And the gather shot for the team today. Okay, that's the other side. Here's a good shot by the end of the game. And here for it. Bully deal. N-U-I-L-E-N-B-E-R-G signed, and CEO expired, and Tony Fire CEO, Derek N-U-I-L-E-N-B-E-R-G, Tony CEO, asking what time to speak it from, Tony Fire CEO, here, Tony, this close news says at 737 max messages 2 years later. Okay, we're done. We're done.
Oh.
This is gonna be interesting, man. Yeesh.
We should have went a long time ago to the Bubba Gump 13, man.
Rampants. She made peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. We need chili. We need some bread. Probably a banana bread. I had a hell of a good trip, especially when Grandpa. Good. When you save the bet. The gift bags. Perfect place is Dollar, really. Dollar Tree. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with that.
I don't know, I guess my gift card sketch. I mean, my older sister.
So, yeah. Yeah, you know, my older sister and younger sister go into the great cast. And that's just cool. I have a place.
But, YouTubers are into the one. The Great Gatsby of my older sister. Clay City, Illinois. Fairfield, Illinois. YouTubers, YouTube. I'm 21 years old and older. You can go up there, you know? You know, like my older sister in commercials, ads, whatever, TVs, however, get your drink on. And get your game on, get your drink on, get your grub on, you know, doing food be amazing. You know,
We have chili that Indian made. Fiber from both, my older sister. And my older sister. My sister. And my mom helps out, probably with that. Hopefully do some bear bread. That's some good. Good shit. Bear bread. I'll go chop special or love or something, but, you know, that's good. Bear bread, you know. Can't get better than a bear bread, maybe that's something else. But I like vegetables, soup, you know, and they all do, you know. So yeah, you know. The main thing, you gotta be 21 years old. I'm older now, you know. I mean, I would love to get my game on and get some money. You know? I wouldn't do no drinking, you know. So yeah, you just gotta, you know, gotta be 21. Got to be 21. Don't be crazy, you know. Don't be stupid. Be dumb, you know. It's about half a fun time, you know. You know, you have, you know, games there to try to get some money. You know, most majority of people, you know, they're gonna be drinking, you know, drink. 21 years old and over, you know. Don't overdo it. Don't be stupid. Don't drink and drive. Use common sense. We can have great food. So Christmas Eve is coming up. YouTube is YouTube in the comment down below. Any big plans Christmas YouTube is YouTube and any big plans Christmas Eve? What are we gonna do? Cause like that, got a video upload here. I know it's not gonna be much here. Late start, you know, because the peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. Overdid, you know. But too much. You know. Yeah, I gotta be careful with it. Cause that's the saying about them, you know. They didn't last the bowl chill. My coffee chip's catching one. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her chili. Look at it, man. That's it. I don't know about that. Like that. I don't know when I gotta eat chili peppers from the food. My dad gonna bring that tomorrow. In a pan, I'll wash that. I didn't have to throw away nothing. Cause yeah. What if I'd be able to eat it? Probably, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Will I do Cheryl QVC cookie? Man, I wish I had that. I got two not. I don't know, maybe three knobs regular to pop. So yeah. I don't have no holiday peppermint pie. Let's go with the stuff that y'all do. The challenge, casually gamery from Kentucky. number one food product user in America. I mean, YouTube. Subscribe me and click notification bell. I'm a big fan of it. So, of the best cheesecake, you know, frozen section edibles. You try that. I tried a lemon meringue pie. It's not that bad, you know. Yeah. Maybe, I don't know if that's... The brownie pie is great value. That peanut butter cream pie is great value. The holiday peppermint pie is great value. The pumpkin cream, pumpkin spice cream pie is that, here is that great value. No, that's not in the oven. It's, I never had that, but DQ there when all the blizzards up there. Never. I think I made some kind of thing. I don't know if that's on YouTube. I don't know if that's catching on YouTube channel. I don't know if it's on there or I just made it for Saints. So, right, and challenge of Captain Gabriel Kentucky, who love him, love. Cheesecake's a favorite, love his stuff from Cheesecake a long time. Edwards, his favorite. We're gonna go with Oreo Jelly Mold Baked Cheesecake. You know, the Baker Isle, they have the Oreo. So we go Junior QVC Cheesecake. About pumpkin crazy, they have pumpkin. But I don't know, see what kind of varieties they have now. So yeah, I might not have much luck, cause that waterfalls, water pick, whatever you want to call it, 2-in-1, you know, it's all, you know, electric toothbrush and the fall. It's somewhere else, I don't see that, so yeah. And, oh yeah, this charger's on the wait list, probably sold out, either there. The stick, I don't know, YouTube video to know you know about the stick. I gotta ask QVC about it and all that. But that charger is amazing. It's like that Black Web Walmart, before Walmart, you know, those brand partners or whatever, however. Brand or whatever, however. Silver and metal, huge, big. That's just, boom. That's like that. So, awesome. Well, next Christmas season, holiday traditional, you know, Christmas Eve, Christmas, and all that, you know, we'll get the Halo boat. So, yeah. About, you know, pumpkin crazy, right? And we got, you know, Oreo crazy, but, you know, 50-year anniversary meal. Zero ground. You know, the blues is pretty Oreo and kind of getting separate stickers. Sport kick ass. Power touch kids crazy. That gets good for sport kick ass. One of those blizzards. That was really weird. Power touch kids. So, you know, yeah, Oreo crazy. Sour patch kids crazy. Peep crazy. Peanut butter crazy. Marshmallow crazy. Or if I can do Oreo mint chocolate chip dip and Oreo and Big Town Big City Ethnomono. Oh yeah, I got that. Yeah, no, this is her favorite ice cream, the mint chocolate chip Oreo. And the best hard ice cream you could imagine. All right, talk about it. The best of all time, Big Town Big City Ethnomono. 90s when I was a kid. Yeah, the mint chocolate chip. Rocky Road, gotta have a cookie dough, rainbow sherbet, or like that, you know, black and white, strawberry, chocolate, vanilla, rainbow, not a unicorn. An arcade! See ya. Josh Gadger, Gabriel, Kentucky, Candy Cane, Blizzard, the whole Shibino, Peppermint, Hot Cocoa right there. That sucks, the Oreo Hot Cocoa, that was a good one. Didn't even do the Hot Cocoa stuff by itself. But, you know, he could do it. I bet the Kroger's, he does everything. Number one place, beauty shop in America. He does everything. I bet he could get a candy game. Let's try that. That's one of my favorite and best frappuccinos. But I like salted caramel mocha. I have a toasted toasted white chocolate mocha. Yeah, pumpkin. Oh yeah, do this, you know, a lot of verses. He said, Scream American, Scream Full Throttle, Nas Charge Citrus, you know, the black, the yellow, the gold, the can, the bottle, the smell, the taste, the look, first the Full Throttle. Then he had it, Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink, versus Fuego Libre. Then he had Beyond Roll, Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Bomb, Cherry Bomb. So YouTube is YouTube, comment down below, you 18 dogs only, favorite dog energy drink. And that will do. Cause like, MTD, Chris, you know, I all the way, I don't know because of Fast and Furious movies or what, they're on to. Then again, you know, Speed, Drag Racing, cars, you know, having the knock or whatever, you know, probably have NASCAR, however, racing and all that stuff. So we did that, you know, it was yesterday, it's not the day, you know, do crit, you know, because up in the sky, alien, and two random fires. So, the grape's good, cherry, I guess, okay. Charred citrus, the green one, the Mountain Dew. Then you have, you know, green Full Throttle. You know, like all of Full Throttle, charred citrus, bottle and can, you know, like I said, yellow, gold, black, the taste, the smell, you know, everything. Yeah.
Damn.
I like these pops here. You know,
Joe Ditto. I'm gonna mess up.
I'm gonna do silver. I'd be like lemon lime or that bright 7-Up ceramic bagel. Paper force food? Yeah.
So yeah. I hope, maybe that, you know, the remodeling and go to my girlfriend's house to get her room. Grandpa's ass, the grandpa, the room, the bed, remodeling, you know how I would do. And my girlfriend's house to get grandma. Clean and wrap presents.
But she doing the church thing. I'm going to try to catch a once of 800 people. Free meal and a present. Yeah, I guess that because, you know. It's like that because I say, you know, my family, we did Christmas Eve and Christmas right, I guess. We weren't a kid and all that. We went to Illinois Methodist Church, you know. Had candle, you know, candle lighting and all that, blah, 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 blah. But like my dad and I, you know, We watch Christmas movies, you know, Jim Carrey, Ron Howard, Hal the Grinch, Dr. Seuss has a great sort of Christmas movie. I help fill out with presents and all of the above and stuff like that, you know. What the fuck? Oh man. What the hell, man? Don't know what to wear, that's the saying about that. I don't know what's gonna be available. Well, Glove Shop Discussion 1. Like that, I was her, you know, pick out the four shoes, Christmas type shoes, but she did get the jeans today, right? Okay. It was 12:45 to 4:45 window. It was 2 something. You know, which span of the days? Oh yeah, promoting Monday through Friday, days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and got YouTube.com. My Netflix, full out. That's it, man. So, yeah. I'm on the second. Yeah. It's all cheap stuff. Yeah. Cheap proposals to DJ, but, Well, I kind of saw it. Oh, we had Disney Plus and new Star Wars. I wanted to watch it. Am I going to get it for Christmas? What about this? The Good Boy. The president that the $25 Casey card. Hey, maybe $50. Hey, maybe a fucking $100. I don't know. Channel Zero. YouTube and the 18th dollars on the comment down below. Is it all Channel Zeros or just for a season? Candle Road Creepypasta. I hope I said it. Probably not saying it. But yeah. So yeah. It's like X-Men. I don't know. I guess MTD would like the X-Men, I guess. I don't know. But I always thought he liked Wolverine. Hugh Jackman. But by taking them back, you know how we do. So, yeah. So it's gonna be interesting. 4 to 4:30. My dad gonna pick us up. We're gonna see if I can go and all of that. Get everything clean. Get everything prepared. You know. See what happens. And it's gonna be so quick, you know how we do. It just gotta go quick and, you know, yeah. Yeah. It'd be like light out there, you know, like the spring and everything like that. It's weird. YouTube is YouTube and comment down below. How's your weather? Christmas Eve and Christmas. We're gonna go here. Sorry, apologize, YouTube one. Yeah, it sucks. It's like that. Christmas, yeah. Not like that, you know, like that. Bloom. Try a Christmas at 7, but who knows. So, yeah, 39, 34. I wonder if pollen's on, you know. Oh, okay. Pollen, yellow green, light green, two, low. Oh, it's blood with the pollen. Pollen, predominant pollen, the cedar slash is a Jupiter, JUNIPER. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition pollen level for Monday will be rising, but will stay in very low range. This higher temperature is caused in part by rising temperatures. So yeah. This is very different, you know. Of the winter and all that, but you know, okay. But, you know, so Christmas is high 53, low 38 most of Sunday. But Christmas Eve, day, airy fogs in the morning, like that. always fog, foggy, wind, windy, cloudy, cloudy. So, yeah. But me, I gotta worry, for me, worry and focus about low 38, so, yeah. But, probably do hot, you know, the warm socks and long johns. But Christmas, I don't, because, me, it's high 60, low 52, mostly something. And I got the wind. There's nothing really worrying and concerned about that. Because me, I got, it's high 60. The big town, big city out there in Illinois. Be the day indeed. You know, high 62. So, there we go. Never gonna go. Need the haircut, you know, we do. Be kinda nice, I guess. I gotta get a Starbucks coffee and a YouTube, you comment down below. What do you get? Starbucks, Subway, McDonald's, the breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, you know, we do. Get a chili person. And how you do your chili? MTD said he'd make it on spicy jalapeno and all that. You know, so. But do the waters and all that, you know, we do. So let's talk about that, you know, we do. So, yeah. Welcome to Shops Catching One Miss Starbucks Coffee, shit like that. Well, there was a place before Illinois, before it was built, brew. I don't know, was it some kind of hard saying, but, you know, only hot coffee she liked is butter, cookie, dillo, things like that. And she liked the hot apple cider. But she liked Geeky Dairy Queen, their iced coffee, the Burger King iced coffee. But Starbucks cinnamon roll frappuccino, I saw that maple pecan, I guess not. So, that's the water indeed. We could go back to it. I'm gonna go check the kitchen and text you. Yeah, I don't know what else to say about it, but, you know, it'd be very different. Yeah. No, sucks. But, well, that's an energy drink show for you. I did the Red State Update YouTube Patreon. I mean, Red State Update. Subscribe, click notification bell. Red State Update, Red State Update YouTube podcast. Well, this is that merchable Christmas countdown, yeah. So this is all about 2020. This is January. But YouTube is YouTube money.
YouTube, I mean, Red State Update, Patreon, $5 podcast. YouTube is YouTube alone. I know YouTube and Patreon is crazy, but we won't agree on it. So, yeah. I don't know, people. I don't even know what to wear. I know. My Grinch hoodie is available. I'll go check section 1. I gotta try the new jeans. Lee Riders on Amazon, UPS. Then you have the Wranglers, the black jeans, and then you got Curry Fit in the bedroom. I don't know, man. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna be crazy. You know, chili pepper sure sandwich mix. So, you know, I'm not gonna eat it Christmas Eve. I'm not gonna eat it Christmas. Like that, I don't know. I guess so, but I don't know. That'd be interesting. I guess my older sister could have that open for, you know, people. Yeah. Don't have a Christmas, you know. But I know that'd be pretty badass when you woke up for catching one. You know, doing the games. We could do that because I'm 33 years old and feel like 38 or 39. Yeah. Oof. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oof. Yikes. Yep. Yeah, so. Yeah. So we could do that. We never done that, you know. It's like that. Not the 21, 20, not, you know, 19, 18. Underage, you know. Yeah. Well, it's like that, you know. Like me, I just want to see about it, you know. But I don't have no gambling. Gambling, yeah. Addiction. She don't. So, yeah. Say we'll be good at it all, but, you know. Maybe be a Christmas miracle. I don't know what's gonna happen. That's to say about it. I don't know. Like that. Might not be a good idea. But who knows, you know. It's like that, you know.